a whole lot of time. Unless something crazy happens.
Right, so he won't, but so do you think he's going to be dressing for the varsity game? So he'll be there for the game.
Especially next week. I would foresee him being part of it anyway. Well, the more you can watch and learn, you get to watch how fast the game is in front of them, the better off they'll be. The other kid's very strong and durable, but he touches the ball an awful lot. So something's going to happen, you know, for at least a couple plays here and there. Something. You would think.
Is it all good?
Well, let's hope he stays durable. He stays durable.
First down, going up to 7 downs.